cannot escape when he does that. The three swipes like that, they kill you. They kill you in one shot. Oh, why? And we're back for a DLC Bloodborne. Yes, 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 yes. I really wanted to play, but I didn't play at all when I was working for 6 days in a row. So I played a little off camera, but I couldn't film and everything. What I did is I went to the lower Tumerian Labyrinth. And I killed Rome the Vacuous Spider there. It was so weird and it was very hard. And I killed the Bloodletting Beast. And I also went back to the research hall and found that there was a boss that I missed last episode. And so it's the Living Failures. And I was like, shit, no, I'm not filming. I shouldn't like fight a boss, you know what I mean? So. And anyway, I died, and I didn't go back because I want to film that. So, I think what we're gonna do this episode, I'm gonna try to... I should go back to Just Hunter's Nightmare. I'm gonna go back to Lawrence because last episode we found his skull. And we killed Ludwig the Accursed. So this episode I want to kill Lawrence the First Vicar. If I can do it. And I also want to try the Living Failures again. So during the off time doing all these labyrinths, I also did the Hinter Tomb, which I am way over leveled for. I upgraded a lot my Whirligig saw. Anyway, it's at +8 now. And I put. Oh shit. Fuck me. I hit them. Yeah, whatever. I don't care. Go this way. That was a nice way to avoid. I cannot concentrate 1 second of what I'm saying. Gee. I upgraded all my weapons basically and my Die, please. My holy blade is at what? +10? +10. I don't think I can upgrade it more than that, can I? Anyway. And I also bought the Chikage, which I was very curious about. And it's very interesting. It's you need a lot of blood tinge. And it's with blood attacks. It's interesting. So the Whirligig Saw is my new favorite weapon. Like, hands down, against beasts. Love it. Love it. I killed the Bloodletting Beast with that. And it was super cool. No. I think I'm gonna try Lawrence without help. Because I feel like... I feel like when you're with someone, you know, the health goes up for the bosses, and I feel like this one I could take it on my own. But yeah, so this is my third attempt against Lawrence, because last episode I did twice and failed. So we are at the third attempt. And I'm gonna try to put everything against fire, because I think it's the Bone Ash set, right? That is the best. Oh, this one is cool too, okay. Yeah, the Bone Ash is the best. Oh, okay, Charred Hunter too. Maybe it would look cool. Oh, yeah, it kinda looks really cool though. Okay. Just the Charred outfit, basically. Or Bone Ash. Bone Ash does it too. But that is really cool looking. Okay. So, like I was saying, I don't know what I was saying actually. I'm gonna try with this. I put gems on it with, like, against Beast. So it's the Beast Hunter gem and something else. I don't remember, but it's against Beast. And it did really well against the Bloodletting Beast. So I'm guessing it's gonna do well against Lawrence, because he's like a Cleric Beast, but on steroids. So I think that's what I call my... I'm uploading last episode today, and that's what I'm gonna call it, because that's what it is. Woo! Oh my god. Okay. Oh, the reach though. I'm gonna try again with my... I thought it would do better than that. Wow, he has a lot of HP, I think. Hmm. I should try again with my Holy Blade, I guess. I'm not happy with that, though. I'm not happy with this outcome at all. I was really putting all my hopes with the Willigigig saw. Yo! Okay, let's try this again. Because that ain't it! Give me the blood echoes! Done. slow. I feel like I'm so slow. Jesus Christ. And maybe I need my little... what is it? Is it Walter? Is it Walter or Henriette that helps you with this boss? I am... Lawrence is not easy, yo. I feel like he has so much HP. I'm barely damaging him. Okay, oh, it's the Confederates. Confederate Walter, Master of the League. Thank you. Okay then, so... let's try this again, I guess. Lawrence. It was kind of like staggering me non-stop. Oh no! Oh, you're joking! He can one-shot me with like three swipes. And I cannot escape. It was quite good though with the L2, like it kind of staggered him. Is it cheating? I don't think so, but maybe cheesing? Oh, it takes such a long time going back there too. Isn't there another lamp? Another shortcut. It's not that far, but I have no patience today, can you notice? None. No patience. Done. I was like, I should be the other one, it's gonna be fun. But I'm kind of regretting now, I guess. I thought it wasn't dead. 6 blood vials, that is non-negligible. Jesus Christ. I don't know. The runes that I put clockwise, stamina, and all defense. I should put fire resistance. Maybe that would be better. I don't know. Are you ready, boy? What the fuck was this? Like, what? I was full in hell. Are you kidding? I'm too far. Yeah. cannot escape when he does that. The three swipes like that, they kill you. They kill you in one shot. You cannot get caught in them. If you get caught in them, I don't know how to get out of it. It is so stupid because it is going well, and then it just went to it goes to shit. Like, 0 to 100 so quickly, you know what I mean? Like, it's really frustrating. That boss is so fucking frustrating because of that. Because it's going well, and it's easy because it's a fucking cleric beast, you know what I mean? Shut up! It's a cleric beast! On steroids! It is! It's just a fucking cleric beast! You know his moves! Especially the first phase! It is so stupid. The first phase should be the easiest. And it is, I mean it is, but I don't know if I reach the second phase or not. All my blood vials back and more. Maybe I shouldn't change for the Will Gigsaw. I should stay with. I don't know, guys. I should put the choir bell too. I acquired that. I think it's pretty great. I should use the fire bell. gonna die if I don't. Don't die, my man. It doesn't work. It doesn't work. Get away. Okay. My blood echoes. Get away. Okay. Ah! Whatever. Come on. Oh, I thought it was only... I didn't think it was that much. Why do you only do three now? Boy, stop! Stop, 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 stop. I don't know if I can do it. Is really something else. I think he is harder than Ludwig. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna try again. I changed a couple of things. I added the fire rune, like defense against fire damage, and I put a better gem in my Will Gigsaw. I kept one Beast Hunter, but I took the other one and put a better, like, damage one on it. I'm gonna try alone. It's just a fucking fairy beast, like... I hate him. I hate his guts, honestly. I'm trying things out, guys, but I am desperate. How do you kill this boss? I don't know. Okay, let's try again. Am I, what, 7th attempt or 8th? Let's go, Confederates. It is better with you, I think. But I don't have infinite insight, you know? How do you expect me to kill a boss that can one-shot me in a matter of seconds? It is so frustrating. Like, it's going super well, and then once you get caught in that swipe, you're dead. Like, it's not really fun. I don't think... I fucking hate that boss, honestly. I hate it. Like, Is it anyone's favorite boss? Cause what the hell? You have weird tastes. I'm telling you, you have fucking weird tastes. Cause it is fucking frustrating, yo. I hate bosses that can one-shot you like that. It is so stupid. It is the stupidest thing I've ever seen. How do you expect? Like, give me a chance, you know what I mean? I don't have any chance. How can I kill it? If I'm lucky. If I'm lucky, he doesn't catch me with his fucking swipes. I'm gonna kill him. I hate when it relies on luck. That's not what I want from a fucking game. I'm not that mad, y'all. I'm just... I'm mad. I'm fucking mad. Such a shitty boss, Jesus. I mean, he looks really dope, don't get me wrong, but... Confederate! Confederates. In it, yo. Thank you. a good thing Confederate is still alive! Am I though? Okay, let's go. It's now or never. Oh, stop! I don't know if Fungent Tentate works. Oh, he died. Okay. That is not good at all. Are you stopping? Eighth attempt? Is it? Jesus, fuck. You're kidding. I thought I was dead. I thought I was dead with his life like this. I would have been so fucking mad, y'all. I am at zero in everything. That was a hard boss. It was a hard boss. His third phase, you don't have a much of a window to attack him, which makes it very hard. Very hard. Oh my god. Can't believe it. I think I'm gonna fortify my shit. Not fortify, but repair. And put back a rune. I'm gonna go to the Living Failures. They have arcane shit. So I'm gonna... Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna use... I'm gonna put something good against... Arcane. Alright, let's go. I didn't think I could do it, honestly, at the end there. Gee. I'm really happy though, but it was a shitty boss. I mean, not shitty in the way that it's made or anything. I just didn't like it. I didn't like fighting him at all. I prefer the Cleric Beast. It's the second phase is not too hard with Lawrence. You just have to spam him. Don't let him take advantage. You have to be very aggressive. But the third phase though, you cannot be that aggressive. You have to go forward to him, but you don't have much of a window, really. You don't have much time to do anything. Get away. Don't care. I don't care. Okay! Everybody leaves me alone? Alright. Living failures. I can parry them. So we're gonna try to do that. Okay, get away. bury him. Boss, what is this? No, no, I just have one blood vial left. What is this? I don't have the virus. I'm dying. Oh my Jesus. There's no way I can do this. No way. No way I can do this. It takes a fucking long time. I don't know if it would be better with my Holy Blade, but in like a transformed version. Okay, let's try this again. At a time is a little bit more tricky, yo. I fucking hate them, yo. Oh, okay, I thought I was not having it. I was like, what? Oh! No! Oh, really? Living failures. Jesus Christ, though. It was just, it took a long time. Yeah, you needed patience. Patience. Let's go buy some blood vials, cause my god. Alright, so I'm gonna put back something like good against everything, basically. Because I don't know what's gonna happen next. I killed... Okay, so Ludwig, that's done. Lawrence, that's done. Living Failures, that's done. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. They gave me the Astral Clock Tower. I think there was a door. I think there was a door there, but I'm not sure. Okay. I'm gonna go back to the Living Failure lamp because I think there was a door. Lumenwood Garden. Is it really called that? Because the Lumenwood Garden in the real Hunter's Dream, not Nightmare. Hunter's Dream? In Yharnam, I mean. Is different from this Lumenwood Garden. So what's up with that? Right, this door. Exactly this one. That... open door, let's open door. Guess this works. Ooh. Who are you? This really looks like a boss area though, but I just did a boss. Ah, this is beautiful! So cool. You're alive, right? Corpse. She is... Is that Lady Maria? Because everybody keeps talking about the lady.
A corpse should be left well.
That's
alone.
Hot. Her skin looks like porcelain. Girl, you're beautiful.
Oh, I know very well how the secrets beckon so sweetly. Only an honest death will kill you now.
Oh my god. Okay, a hunter. A hunter fight. Okay. I am not ready. Can you... Can we... Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Stop. Give me back my health. Oh, she's good. Oh, step on me, lady. You are beautiful. Oh my god. What? No. No, my god. Honestly, this fight is so cool. Oh, when she does that though. Oof. Oh, of course. She uses the hold on turbo. Can you please? Can I parry you too? I'm not trying it, yo. Why do you get away? What are you doing? Oh my god. What? Ah! What is this? Oh shit. Oh my god. What? That one shot me, like... Ah! Okay. I cannot take up a vial. I cannot... Wow. Girl! Lady, marry me! She is amazing! Look at you! Okay. That second phase... I should probably use the whole altar bone too. That is a good idea, Lady Maria. Thank you. Wow. Wow, okay. I think I can do it. I guess I can parry her, but I didn't really try. Like, that first phase is cool. It's cool. But the second phase, I'm like, what? This is, like, predictable. This is Hunter. This is a Hunter, you know? Like, she's a Hunter here. But... We're, like, dancing with each other. It is amazing. It is so cool. I'm in love with her. I understand why everybody was like, Lady Maria, where are you? We miss you, you know? Like, can I take a vial, please? I can't. I see. Okay. I guess I shouldn't. I was too greedy. I think I was too greedy because I didn't take a vial when I should have. And you have to stay close to her. You cannot let her get away. You cannot. Okay. She is really cool. She is a good challenge. Let's try to parry. I didn't have time to. Oh. Okay. She is parryable. Garb. Look at that. I should take this. Oh my Jesus. Oh! Oh! What? Bad attack though. She reaches so far with this. It is insane how she reaches. Okay, take a vial, take a vial, take a vial, take a vial. What? All across the stage like that? That was insane, yo. What are you doing? Okay, I should change my rooms. I mean, her moves are really cool, but it's not that she's that good, it's just that her attacks reach so far. Like, are you kidding? All defense type, I should put that. Maybe it threatens visceral attack? I don't know. I really need a lot of stamina. She has like blood attacks. I should put something against that. We'll be beautiful together. The crown though, I can't. I'm sorry, but what? It is so ugly. She is... Whew, okay. Am I gonna kill her this episode? Not sure. Let's go. Oh, really? That attack, too. Do you have infinite stamina or something? You do, eh? I admire her too much to be angry. Like, she is amazing! It is such a cool fight! I feel like I should have the blades, but I'm plus 8. Plus 8 is not too bad. I should try. Because I feel like you have to be really, really, really fast. And the Holy Blade is not bad, but I think the Blades of Mercy would do amazing against her. Unless she is arcane resistant, then I'm in deep shit, but I think I could juggle things around a little bit and put... Why am I doing the pose? Yeah, this would be good against her, I think. So I put all my best blood gems in my Blades of Mercy. Try that out, but I'm not sure I'm gonna make much damage. That's the thing. Yeah, okay. How do you... Oh, that doesn't stop her from doing that though. Not sure how to kill her. Maybe if I run to her when she does that pause. The Blades of Mercy were not bad against her. And it's a fine line between spamming her, but not too much, and then rolling around her and just dancing. You know what I mean? That's what it is. It is what it is. It's dancing. I love her weapon. I don't know what it is, but... She is killing me so easily. Like it's nothing. It's just another day in the nightmare, you know? A corpse should be well left alone, isn't what she said? A corpse should be well left alone? Something like that? Anyway, it was so cool. Ah! Oh, okay. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I will have to farm. I don't think I'm gonna kill her in this episode. I have to stop playing. Maybe the next. Put myself in the line of fire. What? That was so cool though. gonna try. Oh my god, what is this? Uh-huh. How does she reach? She can reach all around her. That is crazy. Oh my god. Oh, this is horrible. Bitch, yo, how many attempts am I? How many? I have to farm. Should I stop playing? I have to farm because I don't have blood vials anymore. The transformed Holy Blade in the second stage, the second phase, was quite... Like, it worked. It worked. It stopped her from doing a couple of things, but after that, at the third stage, you have to really get in there and just circle around, like, slash circle, slash circle, slash circle, slash slash circle. When I say circle, I mean roll. I think that's the way of doing it, but... Man, she is a hard boss, but she's fun, you know? I like it. I'm gonna farm a little and I'll be right back. Okay, let's try it one more time, I think, and then if I die, I need to stop. I need to make dinner. Nope. Ah, oh, she is frustrating. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, let's go! I think. Oh my god. Go. She reaches like that. Oh. The last part is really hard. It is... Wow. She's good. She's good. Okay, I tried with the blades. It didn't really... So I think I should do first phase Blades of Mercy, second phase Holy Blade Transformed, and then third phase... Ugh, I have to farm. Third phase, the Holy Blade, just straight Holy Blade, not transformed. Okay, we're back. I don't even know what attempt we are right now, but oh well. Let's do this. Ah! I cannot escape that, seriously. Please, no! No, no. No! I didn't mean to do that! I didn't mean to do that! I pressed the wrong button. Gonna kill someone, but not her. Not her, I guess. Can I try one last time? I just want to try one last time. I don't even care how many blood vials I have. I want to try. I don't care. 18. I don't care. Girl. Give it back to me! Okay. It's fine. What?! That was terrible. That was terrible. That was... I am giving my life to you, girl. I willingly take it. Please, please, I am willingly giving it. Take my life. Girl, step on me. Oh, she did. She did step on me. Oh, oh, she's amazing. Just for the giggles, let's go. I don't care. I have 8 blood vials. I don't give a shit, yo. It's fine. Oh my god. Are we already there? I didn't even use a blood vial! How did I do that? Where are you? Oh! This hurts. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. Okay, that's it for today, guys. That's it. I mean, what can I do? What can I do? Like, what do you do against such a powerful foe? Calm down. What else can you do beside being in awe? I still have 7 blood vials. Let's go. I did the first phase with 1 blood vial. I can do this. Girl, hi. Such an awesome fight though, I have to say that. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. I think the second phase is really, really better with the transform. I tried, but in the transform Holy Blade, it kind of stops her from, like doing her flurry of chaos that she rains upon you. My voice. That's it for today. Next episode, I'm gonna kill kindly Lady Maria. Wow. Wow. Such a good huntress. And she looks so beautiful. Lady Maria, more like Lady Mary me! Girl! Thank you for watching. We killed two bosses. I mean, that's good. It's okay, right? Lawrence and the Living Failures, which were not that hard, just annoying. And Lawrence was really fucking hard and annoying. She is not annoying, but she is hard as fuck. So, that's it. Thank you. I love you. See you next episode. Bye!